Hallo, hallo daar, en welcome to a new Pachelbel series called Karen. This series will be about showing what you can do with the new pieces that came with update 2.4. That's the number, I thought. It's not gonna be as highly detailed or just the level of skill that Frostbridge has. It's just gonna be more of a basic build just to show and to give you an idea what you can do with the new pieces. And it's gonna be not that long. It's gonna be 4 times sped up. And in this episode, I'm gonna start working on the castle. Most of the castle will be done in this episode. The castle itself, at least, not the surroundings. Next episode, I'll do the finishing touches. But this episode, I'll build the most of the buildings, the stalls for the horses, and the main building in the middle of the castle, the walls, which are already built or bent out, and a few other things. This the name of the series, if you're wondering how I picked it, I just literally went to Google Maps and I went to Scotland. I zoomed in and saw the name Karen. I thought that would be a fine name, so I picked that name because this series kind of has a British medieval theme to it. For now, I'm gonna leave you alone with the music and I'll see you next episode. Bye.
sweet flower. Your smell fills my lungs of eats and hopes. Fate led me to you so that you change my life and my destiny. You are a chest filled of wonders, a dream, my white rose.